Public school teachers will now be able to receive their clothing allowance in accordance to the multi-year remuneration agreement inked last year, according to the Ministry of Education circular signed by its permanent secretary Adele Clark. Teachers will receive their clothing allowance in addition to their September 2019 salary. Moreover, only teachers currently in the system will benefit from this payout, which will represent clothing allowance for a four-year period, 2016 to 2019. This was confirmed yesterday by GTU President Mr. Mark Light, who revealed that the GTU union had suggested that the form to be adapted to pay those who are in the system, irrespective of where they are. Light also noted that this is a positive development. However, he expressed some disappointment in implementation of the bunching from January 2019. According to the GTU president, the last of the union heard of the issue was that the permanent secretary was awaiting word from the Ministry of Finance to go ahead. The decision was to have the ministry put teachers on their respective salary scales and commence regular debunching payments from January 2019 was in fact part of the agreement the parties signed. The agreement entailed a one-off $350 million to teachers owed for the period 2011 to 2018 before they were placed to their respective scales. Another aspect of the agreement is that the ministry is yet to honor is that of a $10,000 monthly allowance for special needs teachers. Failure on that part of the ministry to honor segments of the agreement had forced the government to halt talks with the union for another multi-year agreement, as the previous one expired in December of last year, shortly after it was inked. For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.